Now she grew up on the radio, and he grew up right down the road. She was the best thing that ever happened to him. In and out of trouble for most his life, he packed a gun and he liked to fight. Now he's in a battle that he just can't win, 'cause he left a man for dead on the barroom floor. And all she could say when the sheriff came through the door, how am I gonna make it without you? I'm not gonna make it without you. 'Cause my whole life has been about you. I'm not gonna make it without you. He looked at her and she cried, and it took him away. All he left was his last name, a little boy and some bills to pay. It was hard, but they made do. She worked her fingers to the bone to raise him right and give him that home. You know, the one that she never knew. And pretty soon that boy, he became a man. And as she passed, he just held her hand and he said, how am I gonna make it without you? I'm not gonna make it without you. My whole life has been about you. I'm not gonna make it without you. He looked at her and he cried as she drifted away. Well, they took her down and they put her in the ground. It was a Tuesday afternoon, and when she was alone, he went down to that stone and he said, mama, mama, thank you. That boy joined the army to fight for his country, 'cause that's what he thought he was supposed to do. And now he's on the front line. He might not make it this time, 'cause all hell, it's about to break loose. He looks over to his left and to his right. Then he looks up, he looks to the sky, and he says, how am I gonna make it without you? I'm not gonna make it without you. All my life I've shunned you and I've doubted you. Oh, I'm not gonna make it without you. Well, the Lord looked down and he smiled. I said, the Lord looked down and he smiled, and he took him away. They took him away, back home to stay.